guys and welcome to Jiggers TV. And for today's vlog, we're here inside City of Dreams in Manila. And subukan po natin pasyalan po ito, iikutan po natin ito. Alright? Kaya samahan niyo po ako and stay around. Let's go! City of Dreams is an integrated resort that includes 3 5-star hotels, plus a wide range of retail and restaurants and other leisure and gaming availability all under one roof. City of Dreams is a complex of 3 hotels, casino, and numerous restaurants. One of the world's largest casino resorts, City of Dreams, made the name with the City of Dreams of Macau. Now, City of Dreams has expanded their domain by opening a second one, the City of Dreams Manila, located in the entertainment city Parañaque. They opened their doors last February 2, 2015, attracting the public with the appearance of Hollywood actors Robert De Niro, Leonardo DiCaprio, and Martin Scorsese in their TV advertisement. City of Dreams Manila has indeed made an impact to the Filipino market. With 3 hotels from the world's most renowned brands, Crown Towers, Nobu Hotel, and Hyatt Hotel, a world-class casino, the first ever dream play by DreamWorks, top-notch shopping at the shops at the Boulevard, and more than 20 dining options that cater to different palates. City of Dreams Manila caters not only to the adults, but for the kids as well.